Moments ago, five Americans detained in Iran were freed. The swap is part of a wider deal in which the U.S. will allow access to $6 billion in funds that are currently frozen. The U.S. government designated the four men and one woman as being wrongfully detained. Only three of those released have been publicly identified. They include an Iranian-American businessman. Another is an Iranian-American who also holds British citizenship. And the third is an Iranian-born businessman.